It can be frustrating and confusing to find out what really works for a man's prostate health. In this article, I've summarized some of the major guidelines and recommendations you should know. And if you've found something that has really worked for you, which you have verified through trial and observation, please let me know. I'd like to be able to share it with others. First, read the following list of helpful hints related to improved prostate health and benign prostate enlargement. 1. Urinary tract infections, UTIs, are mostly related to an enlarged prostate. Candida and infections like prostatitis are also related. Candida is a common and insidious condition you should be sure to eliminate. At my website, I have a simple self-test for Candida. 2. Do pelvic exercises to increase circulation by tightening your pelvic muscles intentionally at least 100 times a day. Raise your awareness of the inner world of your pelvic area. Give separate consideration to your buttocks, lower abdominals, scrotum, urethra, and sphincter. 3. Use Prosperin to raise your testosterone level naturally. 4. Drink plenty of water, every day, to flush out your system. 5. Move to a low animal protein and grain-rich diet, or some variation on the macrobiotic. 6. Keep your weight in check. 7. Keep a journal in order to track and recognize, as soon as possible, what is working for you, and what is not. Think about your symptoms for yourself, don't just depend on your doctor. 8. Realize that hormones are hormones and vitamins are vitamins. When his PSA test results were too high, a friend decided to heal himself by doing an anti-parasite treatment. It did no harm, but your prostate has to do with hormones, and needs to be dealt with on this level. You can't put fresh oil in your car when you're out of gas and then wonder why your engine won't work. 9. Visualize that you are much healthier and that your prostate and urethra function well. Approach your body with love, as it is part of your temple where the soul resides. Accept. Melatonin, an excellent study done at Tel Aviv University showed that the melatonin receptors in the prostate could suppress prostate enlargement. Researchers found that an enlarged prostate is due to the imbalance of estrogen and testosterone that occurs as we age. They further noted that the excess estrogen also interferes with the normal metabolism of melatonin. Their advice then is to take 1 to 3 milligrams of melatonin supplement every night. Stick with this dosage. As with most medicines, more is by no means better. Take it only in the darkness of night, in order not to interfere with the body's natural production of melatonin before sunrise. Go to bed by 10 o'clock also, to get a good night's rest. Good luck.